Now, Church Point has been firmly in the driver's seat of 5-3 since wins over Iota and Northwest to start October. The smell of a district title is entering the air for the Bears, but could a surprise Mamou team crash the party? As the Demons are still in the running, too, only a game back of CP entering tonight. Second quarter, Mamou trailing 14-7 on a fourth down. QB Dalen Ardwin flushes to his right, and his pass sails incomplete. Turnover on downs. Next play for Church Point, they capitalize. Brant Boone is going to look long and find Mason Bertrand for the diving catch as he lays out, and it's a first down later on the drive on a third and short. Gavin Richard is going to get the handoff, and he is going to be able to fight his way near the pylon. Looks like it could have been a touchdown, but not quite in. But that's no problem when you have Rodney Dupuis as a running back.
Had to get his name in
he has somewhere. To be in the highlight. Come on, man. Cashes in for six, and it is Church Point that gets the victory 41-15.